Thank you all so much for being here with us tonight. We've had the most incredible night up here with you all, and you've just been so amazing, so thank you. And we'll leave you now with what we always say in Ireland at the end of the night, or if we have a party, Diochán Doras, which literally means a drink for the door or a parting glass.
Dave Kavanagh, the founder of Celtic Woman, sadly passed away while we were on tour in March, and he really was our guiding light. He was our little star up there. This was his dream to have another castle special, so we are so thrilled that we are here tonight, and I know that he would love to be here as well to share a wee drink with us as well at the end of the show.
Dave will always be in our hearts and is so, so important to us, and he really had an amazing way of making us feel so special, so unique, and that we could just conquer the world. So we'd love to do this song in his honour. This is The Parting Glass. Good night, and joy be to you all.
Of all the money that e'er I had,
I spent it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I did, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall.